came out for an ultralight snowshoeing adventure, and today's cooking video, I'm going to do a traditional Irish shepherd's pie. So I've got my lamb and onions tossed on the fire here. Parboiled potatoes, so to make the boiling a little easier. I put those right in the pot as well. And here we have it. Very, very quick fire. I'm not gonna fuss around with it too much. Get those potatoes boiled a little more. Get that lamb cooked up and we're in action. Give the lamb a little splash of white wine. Just give that a nice flavor. Just boil that wine down. Let that heat up with the last of the fire now. There we have it. The little single serving traditional shepherd's pie with lamb, onions, and boiled potatoes. And this is going to hit the spot really, really good today. Here's a closer look at what we're left with here. Delicious. You know, I was supposed to keep the wine in my my cook's cup, which I left at home. So I'm going very, very ghetto here with the wine. It's just in an old energy drink bottle. Oh, it's nice and cold. And I'm just going to... Oh, it's so warm and so delicious. This is definitely a keeper. If you've watched this video and you're inspired by it, go get some ground lamb, quarter of an onion, a single potato, which I parboiled at homes to reduce the boiling time in the bush. Got a nice little tree here to prop up against. I'm not even going to bother taking the snowshoes off. And, finish this meal, head on home. If you saw me earlier in the video, I crossed a lake called Card Lake. I basically bordered Card Lake Provincial Park in Nova Scotia, and I'm just on the outside of the park here after crossing the lake. Beautiful day. Time to finish this up. Snuff out the remains of the fire and get back in the truck and head home and get warm. Cheers.